Ladies and gentlemen, I believe we're looking at the dining hall. The boys and the girls that attended school would also attend the cafeteria for their three meals a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. We're also surrounded by dormitories and other buildings that I have no idea what they serve. They could have been tech shops, carpentry shops. They did a lot of different things, a lot of trades in this school, and the children were very well educated. But anyways, this is just a short video. We're trying to beat the sunlight. Actually, we're trying to beat the sunset. And I'll be back with more smaller clips so you get an idea of what the property looks like from afar. Check us out, www.paranormalghostsociety.org.